down to the street. I can do this. What's all this? Of course, I walked right into a scar camp. That's sweet, in a fucked up kind of way. You crazy bitch. Do you even hurting. Finders keepers.
The elders will be pleased to have a camp so close to Martyr's Gate.
Damn it. Just keep heading down.
It will serve its purpose. So, should we help with the search for the runaways?
Emily is taking a group into the woods at sundown.
She'll find them. Good. May our prophet grant justice to those apostates.
May they serve as an example to others.
Careful now. Ryan! escape!
Shit.
Get down!
Get down to the street. Hey.
Hey. Is everything all right?
Yeah. Is this bad time?
No. No.
So, what's up? We got orders?
Sort of.
Sort of. You know what? Just, how about we hold off on the Isaac talk for just a minute.
Owen.
When's the last time you were here? Look around. Take it all in.
What did you do?
You know, just rip out some vines, paint some walls.
Hey. Well, this looks complicated.
Don't touch that. Abigail?
You doing a science experiment?
Kinda. Making some prime hooch here. If you're nice, I'll give you some.
Lucky me. Did you take up archery or something?
Or something.
You're not painting over Max's mural.
I'm embellishing it.
Oh, you've really moved up from graffitiing firefly tags.
Oh, did you hear another firefly joined last month?
Ex-firefly.
Well, she'd also heard about a regroup in Santa Barbara.
Was there any proof to go along with that rumor?
No.
How about that?
Abigail, what are you doing?
You know you're the only person who calls me that, right? Ah, that explains the target.
Oh, yeah. Mel and I have this competition thing going. Oh, I don't think you would enjoy it. It's pretty complicated.
I see what you're doing, and it's working. What do I do?
Okay.
You see those targets?
Yeah.
Just hit as many as you can before the time's up.
I win? You better write my name up there.
You got it. Take it off.
That's one.
Yeah, proud of you. Good for you. Ah. Wow. Isaac would be ashamed. Don't feel bad. It's a really complicated piece of machinery.
You're such a dick.
Two to beat me. No pressure. Hey, you've done the art.
Well, I'm making it better.
Ouch. Like, deep inside of me. Ouch.
Come on, come on.
You were doing so well. Just 10 seconds left. Five, four, three, two, one.
I did it. First try. How you like me now?
Yeah, it's great. You're good at everything.
Shut up and put me up on the wall.
I will. Later.
Are you scared of Mel finding out I was here?
No. She doesn't care.
So put me up on the board, Owen.
All right. Calm down. Okay, there's one last thing I want you to see. Come upstairs.
Is it that boat captain's body? Because I saw it last time. You didn't put a Santa hat on it, did you?
What? No. That would actually be kind of cool. After you.
What is all this? Festive.
You gotta get the full effect. Have a seat. Take in that view.
Now, try that. Well?
The view is nice.
Oh, whatever. Philistine.
You want me to lie?
Yes, obviously. She's into this Christmas thing, and it's our 1 year, so.
I think it's adorable.
I think you can go fuck yourself.
No, I wish someone loved me enough to make me a stocking.
You don't deserve one.
What, a stocking? Or someone who loves me?
Why are you in such a good mood?
Am I?
You should blow off training tonight. Abby, when the moon comes out.
I found Joel's brother. He's at a settlement out in Wyoming.
How do you know that?
It's the fireflies who served with him got picked up at the wall.
I thought he quit like a decade ago.
Yeah.
So, have these guys heard from him since?
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
Okay, but you know that even if he is there, and you do find him, he might not know where Joel is, right? Did you tell the others?
Everyone's on board. Mel included. We can leave next week.
Isaac's never gonna let that many people go off base.
He already did.
Bullshit.
Who's more about justice than Isaac? He knows what Joel's done. Hey. We're doing this together, right?
Are nested with sin. Free them that they may know my.
Ah!
Where is the other apostate?
Clip her wings.
Demons are coming. Cut her down. She's one of them.
Lev.
Watch your backs.
Going out of these woods. We gotta run now. Coast is this way.
Moving before more come. Every direction looks the same. You sure you know where you're going?
It has to be this way. Just up here.
Those are fresh. Is there another way around?
If there were, would we be going this way? Come on, Liv. Get it open.
Move. All right.
Yes.
Go on. The arm.
I have it under control.
Okay. Grab any supplies you find.
You can't touch this stuff. It's old world.
Are you... You need supplies. We're not out of the woods yet. Pun fucking intended.
What's a pun?
Never seen scars going after scars before.
Seraphites.
What the hell did you do?
I shaved my head.
Fine, don't tell me. I really don't care. Oh, nice.
We're almost to the coast. Just a little farther. Team, stay behind me.
Thank you.
this way.
Quite confident?
You don't have to follow us.
You want me to leave you two on here alone?
Let's just get out of here.
Get you through, you open that gate, right?
We'll open it.
Come on. Your turn. Watch that arm.
The gate's stuck.
Fuck! Hurry up!
Okay.
My arm.
I know. Focus on your breathing. In and out. Nice and steady. In and out. Try the doors. Make sure there are no infected.
What would open?
Try the other ones. Any luck?
No. Oh, in here. Let's get inside before someone sees.
Lock it.
Come help me with this.
Needs to be set.
You know how to do that? Cut that into strips. Lean back.
Okay.
I'm gonna move it, okay? You ready?
What's your name?
Abby. Thanks for cutting me down. Sarah gets a lot of traffic. Whatever shape she's in, we need to get out of here by tomorrow.
We'll be fine.